Hi, I'm Rick Steves. Crack it.
Oh, hey there. I'm here at beautiful Flamingo Lake today. Just enjoying the beautiful water. It's really beautiful. I'm going to talk to you about a few urban legends we have here. Now first, if you see over there, off to your northeast, is Pirate's Cove. It's said that it's guarded by Blackbeard the Pirate. And then we have Turtle Island over there, where it's home to some of the biggest snapper turtles on the East Coast. It's really beautiful here.
Rick, what are you doing in that tree?
Oh my god, everybody look, there's a Rick Steves in that tree!
No, Rick, just take it off. Just take it off.
No.
Why not? Guys, I really don't know what's wrong with it. I mean, it's perfect. That's 3, 5 compartments. You can keep everything you want in here. I mean, it's so convenient. It really is convenient, guys. I mean, I don't know.
Just tryna bone, ain't tryna have no babies. Ride clean as hell, so I pull in ladies. Laws on patrol, and you know they hate me. The music turn all the way up into the maximum. I got speakers, try to jack for some, but we packing something that we have for them. We have a locked up in the maximum security cell. I'm gripping old music loud and I'm tipping slow. Twin steady twisting, I get this dough. Behind and it's in his throw. The windows down, gotta stop illusion. City change, like who is that producing? That's the plan skills.
If you're wondering about a good place to eat, talk to a local, because they know shit about their hoods. And they won't burn a hole in your pocket. Io non comprendo italiano.
You don't buy Italian. You don't buy Italian.
Exactly. Now, talking about buying, are there any good gift shops around here?
Yes, absolutely. There's a nice little place over there called Gift Shop di Italia.
Di Italia?
Hmm.
Fascinating.
It is.
Is there any good places to eat that won't burn a hole in your pocket?
I have to think about that.
No, I will not have sex with you.
Alberto!
Sorry.
Daisy. So the restaurant. Do you know of anything, any places that don't burn coal in pocket?
I have a husband!
Ring, 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 banana phone. Ring, 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 banana phone. I've got this feeling so appealing for us to get together and sing, sing. Ring, 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 banana phone. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding, banana phone.
Hey Rick, what are those clowns?
It goes in bunches.
Well, that's actually
I've got
a strato
my hunches. It's the best.
Literally, in Italian,
cellular, modular, interactive, modular, ring, 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 ring,
ring, ring, ring, ring, ring, ring, ring, ring, ring, ring,
ring, ring, ring, ring,
ring, ring, ring, ring,
ring, ring, ring,
ring, ring, ring, ring, ring, ring, ring,
ring, ring, ring,
ring, ring, ring, ring, ring,
ring, ring, ring, ring,
ring, ring, ring, ring, ring, ring, ring, mine. Don't need computer or TV to have a real good time. I'll call for pizza, I'll call my cat, I'll call the White House, have a chat, I'll place a call around the world. Operator, get me Beijing, jing, jing, jing. Ring, 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 banana phone. Banana phone. It's a real live mama and papa phone. A brother and sister and a dog a phone. A grandpa phone and a grandma phone.
Alberto, are you coming?
Oh yeah, my cellular bananular phone. Banana phone. Ring, ring, ring.
Banana
phone. Ring.